How many years does it take to digest chewing gum? A, 7, B, 17, C, 17, or D, none. Your stomach cannot digest chewing gum. The answer? D. Your stomach cannot digest chewing gum. Contrary to the old myth, when you swallow chewing gum, it does not end up sitting in your stomach for ages. Rather, your body shuffles it along your digestive tract until it's expelled within a few days. Despite chewing gum's numerous minty and fruity flavors, your body doesn't recognize it as digestible food. Gum's primary ingredient, its chewy base, can consist of hard-to-digest materials like natural tree sap or synthetic materials like butyl rubber, the same ingredient used to make inner tubes and tires. Even if you like gum's synthetic flavors, you still shouldn't swallow it. Some people have swallowed so much gum that the pieces clumped together to become giant chewy masses which got stuck in their intestinal tracts. I don't know about you, but that info's a little hard to swallow.